Greetings from Elite English Academy, Madurai. Welcome to the online TRV coaching for Polytechnic lecturers. The Soul's Prayer is written by Sarojini Naidu. She is a famous Indian poet. So first, let's have a brief introduction about the writer. She is not only a poet and also a politician. So she is called as the Nightingale of India. She served as the first Governor General of the United Provinces of Agra from 1947 to 1949. She has the credit of being the first woman to become the Governor of an Indian. She was the second to become the President of the Indian National Congress in 1925. She received the Kaiserai Hind Medal by the British government for her work during the plague epidemic in India, but she returned it in 1919 after the Jallianwala Bagh massacre.
Dear viewer, to access the full video, register with Elite English Academy, Madurai. Contact number 6381458485. Thank you. All the best.